It's a day that ends in Y. So you know what's going on around breakfast slash pre-workout going. Get this day going.